Season 5. Last time we won a trophy, the Carabao Cup, so that means we're in the Conference League for the season, our first European campaign. Hajduk Split normally don't get Europe in real life because it's fair to say that Dinamo Zagreb and Rijeka are just a bit better. But they're back in Europe now, and we will be trying to reward the passionate Hajduk Split fans with some glory at the top of the footballing world come the end of this career mode. So, let's get straight into Season 5. So I said at the end of last episode that we needed some strengthening on the bench, and I've been scrolling through the free agents tab and we found a couple of good ones. But the highlight is we have picked up Thomas Muller on a free. I don't even know how this guy is a free agent, but I mean, to be honest, he's a very, very solid backup cam. Vlasic gets an injury, we'll slap Muller in there, and to be honest, he'll probably do a job. He's got some good shooting, and he's got good passing, and decent dribbling as well, which is what you need in a cam. You don't really need pace as much as you need a winger or a striker. So we needed midfield depth, so we've gone and got Rodrigo De Paul from Atletico Madrid and Lucas Provod from Slavia Prague. Just as it couldn't get any worse, Danny doesn't want to be here. So we've lost Gilbert. It's the end of the transfer window. We've kept Gilbert. We've kept him. We've kept him. Let's go. Let's go. We need to get that thing out of his contract as soon as possible, but at the moment, we can't really do that. We don't have any money. So you've seen it. We've bulked up the squad loads. Look at this starting 11, and then look at this bench. We're going to be doing bits. So let's get into the games. Look at the background. That means we're in Europe. We're in the Conference League. Fucking Trabzonspor. We need to beat them. If we don't win, if we don't destroy this group, the only good teams, Fiorentina, us, Leverkusen, Feyenoord are alright. We're going to play 3 games in this group, but let's get into them, and then we'll get back to the Premier League, and then as we go up, and we obviously get into the round of 16 and stuff, we'll go from there. Our first European campaign in this career mode, and for our first game against Trabzonspor in the Conference League. Honestly, we should destroy this group with ease, and it started off well for us. Caselli finished it off well into the bottom corner. Next, Gilbert got through and finished it off into the far corner very well. That's what he does now.
Next, Lasic plays a ball through to Gilbert, who finishes it off, and that was where we stopped.
Okay, we've come a long way since the Gilbert nearly moving to Real Madrid happened. We've sold Bjerk for 104 million to Man City. I would have preferred someone who isn't in the Prem, but to be honest, 97 mil that we'll get in our transfer budget.
be honest.
So it's January, we don't really have any weak spots, but I reckon we need a good player, a really, really solid centre-back to pair with Vuskovic. I know we have Salazu and he's staying in the team because he is quality, but we now have two 89 rated centre-backs. And honestly, Koundé, insane. Absolutely insane player. He's worth 80 mil and he's 89 rated. That is ridiculous. I don't know how I've got him for that cheap, but something happened. Or we're going to go into the rest of the season. We're going to win the Conference League. We're going to try and win the Premier League. And to be honest, we could potentially win the Carabao Cup or the FA Cup as well. Right, the future is exciting for Hajduk Split. Let's get into the second half of the season. They come around really quickly, don't they? The Carabao Cup semi-finals. I think the final gets played in March. But to be honest, I think we don't really need to play this game. We can just sim it. This team is ridiculous. Let's get into this. Let's see. I think we will beat Leicester. Come on. If we don't, then it's disappointing. But yeah, 3-1. Oh, wow. Ironic. Salazu got injured and we just replaced him.
All right, we're here for the second leg. I mean, winning 3-1 on aggregate. If we lose this, we are the worst team in the world. Nice. 6-3 aggregate. Very convincing.
We've already put 4 past Wolves already this season, so to be honest, I don't even know if I have to play this game. Shit, I knew I should have played it. Fuck.
Of course, we're going to get to the round of 16, and we're travelling to Turkey. We're playing Fenerbahce Stadium. It looks pretty nice, but we're just going to destroy them in their own backyard. Vlasic gets through within 10 minutes, and of course, he's going to finish it off. The team is just too good for the Conference League. The team is just too good for these types of caliber of team. 2-0, 20th minute. Golovin, great ball, perfectly weighted to Gilbert, who, of course, is going to get away from the defender with that pace and finish it off superbly. They get one back with Osei Samuel. It's 3-1, but we get a fourth from a good cutback from Lucas Provod, and that was 4-1. Sorry for this, but the quarterfinals game against Braga, that was the file corrupted, sorry. And also the second leg of the Fenerbahce game. Apologies, nothing I can do.
The next game we're going to be playing against Porto, and then it's either Milan or Leverkusen. I think we're going to win this competition. I really do hope we do. So we're into the semis. I think what I'm going to do is I'm going to sim the first leg, play the second leg. Actually, it depends how we do in the first leg. If we thrash them 6-0, then I won't play the second leg. All right, 1-0. It's a tight victory. Goal from Paz. Let's get into the second leg.
Big second leg here. This is a get into the final of the Conference League. Win our first proper trophy, I'd say. First European trophy, that's for sure. And we're against Porto. Second leg. We're 1-0 up already. And Gilbert puts us 2-0 up. It took us a while, 50 minutes in fact. But alright, doesn't matter when they come, so long as they come. Caselli keeping its hand to it, but the shot's just too good. Gilbert gets through, and sorry, my friend invited me to a party. Boom, 3-0, we're winning 4-0 on aggregate, and we're through to the final against Bayer Leverkusen. This is to win it all. Obviously, we have a massive chance of winning. We have a much better team, I'm very sure of that. I don't think they're going to have a 96 rated striker up front, that's for sure. That trophy is going to be ours, I know it. Caselli gets away from Coletta Kai, doesn't have any pace compared to Caselli, and he squares it to Gilbert, who gets a goal in the final. 1-0 within 10 minutes, then plays it through to Vlasic, who scores a banger. Now through to Vlasic again. Has the pace to get away from the defenders and some strength as well if they wanted to come and even try and tackle him. And he finishes it off brilliantly. And that's 3-0. This is just a bit too easy. But Leverkusen, just not a match for us. Gilbert runs the full length of the pitch and then just smacks it from long range. And he has the composure now to just smack it when he wants. He scores when he wants. Moussa Diaby gets one back. But ultimately, it was in the 5 minutes left to go. It wasn't enough time to even try and make a comeback. And we win the Conference League, the first European trophy Hajduk Split have won in their history. Yes, that's right. They've never even won the old Europa League. They've never even won the Champions League. This is their first ever. And to be honest, we're going to be added to that in the coming seasons, that's for sure. Champions Leagues, Premier Leagues. We're going to add some major, major titles to this club, this prestigious club. It's been around for a bloody long while, but here they are, going to finally lift a European trophy. mostly due to Thomas Gilbert, the youth academy player, but Vlasic is the main attraction, and he lifts the trophy up, and we've won the Conference League. It's beautiful, it's beautiful. It's fully deserved as well. We're just a bit too good. We just wanted a free trophy. I could have just simmed it. We're going to get Champions League anyway. But we're champions. It feels good to be a champion.
We've done it. Going Champions League for next season. Winning the UECL gets you Europa League, but win the Champions League. And it's the competition we should be in anyway.
Gilbert, 34 goals. Ridiculous, man. And Caselli has been very good. 89 rated. Straight from the youth academy. But that's all from me in this video. Next season, we get a goalkeeper, and then we go from there. Thanks very much for watching. If you did enjoy, subscribe to the channel, and I'll hopefully see you for another one. Goodbye.